create fittings to extend or shorten parts. This way, you can make sure that parts don't overlap in your model. First, let's press Ctrl-P to switch to a plane view. Then, zoom to the parts that you want to fit. As you can see, there are two beams in our model that overlap with a pad footing. We will use fittings to remove these overlaps. Go to the Edit tab and click Fit Part End. Click to select the part that you want to cut. Now, click two points to define the line that cuts the part end. As you can see, Tekla Structures creates a fitting between the two points you clicked. Let's repeat the process for the other beam end in the model. If you didn't cut the part end properly, you can simply cut the same end again. Tekla Structures will ignore the first fitting and use the new one.